Are normally very noisy affairs. The two male lions, like I said, we suspect they're in this area as well, so they might run in and they'll steal this kill. But when they do that, there's going to be a lot of roaring and growling and fighting, so don't panic. They're just fighting with the other. Ooh. Sorry, little guy. Panic. They're just fighting with the other. Ooh. Fighting with the other. Ooh. Sorry, little guy. See that young lion, he needs to learn to be on the other side of the carcass.
Looks like the lionesses kind of teach the youngsters.
Jeez, that little lion cub nearly got kicked into the vehicle there. Yeah. He went flying.
Right next to her. There, she's got it now. That's the windpipe that that lioness is grabbing. And she'll...
How's the lion's going right there?
Oh, look at the lion. That was just too tempting.
Huh?
The sessions where lions are surrounded this buffalo, they're chasing one another around. Bamba stations, a lioness has caught a young buffalo. It's about 6 months old. She's killing it in the Sand River. Come south from Confluence Crossing on the western bank. Stations Bamba again, the male lion's just caught another buffalo. Thank you.